Dealing with hair loss. In most instances, problem solving comes naturally in our society. Once someone identifies a problem, they soon enough start creating a solution. Read on for some answers that you might not be aware of. Honey, cinnamon, and olive oil can help with hair loss. Mix these ingredients into a paste. This hair paste helps give strength to your hair and scalp. This paste should be applied on the hair roots and the scalp before shampooing. Feel free to wash your hair as normal after letting it set for 5 minutes. While it might be hard, avoid styling products since you need to prevent losing more hair. Many of these things, including gel and mousse, can contain chemicals which damage the hair and cause it to fall out. Shaving your head preemptively before undergoing chemotherapy is a good tip to use. This also allows you to take control of your hair loss, rather than just waiting for it to happen, which gives your self-esteem a very powerful boost. There are temporary causes attributed to hair loss like anemia, stress, weight change, surgery, illness, and much more. Temporary hair loss starts about 3 months after the end of an event, and generally lasts 3 months too. Keep all of these specific concerns of balding in mind and use these tips to help win the battle before it begins. Talk to your doctor or a professional about what you are experiencing and what your options are. Starting treatment before getting a diagnosis can lead to disappointment and failure. You could be experiencing hair loss due to an underlying issue or even temporary hair loss due to some factors that could be affecting your life. Your physician can work with you to develop the treatment plan that is right for you. Using fenugreek seeds that have been soaked for a while, make a paste. First, apply a layer of any oil, preferably coconut oil, to your hair. Then, put on the fenugreek seeds paste. Leave the paste in your hair for 1 hour and then wash it out. Do this for about a month. Doing this can help you prevent losing hair. You should avoid brushing your hair until it is dry. It is easy to damage wet hair. Dry hair is much better suited to brush and style, so wait until shampooed hair has dried before you brush it. Brush your wet hair only when you want to damage it or lose it. Try to avoid feelings of vulnerability or insecurity if you are starting to lose hair when you are young. It is important that you accept the fact that you are losing your hair and deal with it in a positive manner. It can give you a respectable, mature look. This can be incorrect. Hair loss can be experienced at even a younger age. If you lose your hair prematurely, do not worry because eventually you learn to do your hair. The percentage of men who face the problem of hair loss is around 60%, so it is wise to learn how to deal with the problem now. DHT is a byproduct of testosterone, and hunts down your hair and damages it, so particular things must be done to reduce your chances of this happening. Your hairstyle may be contributing to your hair loss. Avoid excessively pulling your hair, or keeping it tied tight with a rubber band. Although hair barrettes and other products have certainly gotten better over time, many still do damage to your hair. If you wear your hair in a tight ponytail, it can damage both the hair shaft and the hair follicles. Analyze any changes in your life to see if you can discover the reason for your hair loss. Heavy medications or major life-changing events that have taken place in the past several months can be a cause of your hair loss. If you can identify the cause of the hair loss, you may be able to stop it. Hair loss can be slowed by consuming white sesame seeds. Each morning, snack on a handful of these unique sesame seeds. They contain healthy doses of magnesium and calcium, including as much as 1,200 milligrams of these minerals. These nutrients are good for your scalp and can help prevent hair loss. Before you cut your hair, let it grow in. Cutting hair every time you see split ends or your hair becomes frizzy, is going to make your hair weak, so allow it to grow out. One of the largest problems with a hair loss solution is that all tips aren't going to be effective for everyone. Choosing from the variety of tips in this article may help you to find the method that works best for your needs. Use these tips to your advantage. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.